Brookfield families is they never show up to anything. No, that's absolutely not the truth. If you look around, you'll see how much you support your children here at Brookfield Elementary School. We are always packed, and I'm very proud of that because it means that you will have a vested interest in your children, as do we. We are very excited to be here for our K-3 Spring Concert 2019. Just a quick announcement. If you will follow the dotted line outside, you'll see little circles all over the place around here. And that will lead you or show you the Yayoi Kasama Inspired Art Installation. That is an artist, a Japanese artist, and she does all of her artwork using circles or polka dots. And then we have an indoor rock garden that was painted by teachers and students in our back hallway by the fifth grade. You go all the way down to the end by the parking lot. It has about six shelves there off to the left as you head down the stairs at the top. So check that out. The artwork is beautifully done. Every piece of art in there is individualized. Everyone had the opportunity to paint what they felt as a part of that community rock garden. So we're very excited about that. That was done in conjunction with Sturbridge, Holland, and Wales. So thank you once again for coming. You're going to see some incredible musicianship again today. I will let you know, as I always do for this particular concert, after each group performs, we hold the show and give you photo opportunities to come up and take pics of your kids. That way people don't have to do so during the performance, but you still get the opportunity to get those memory keepsake pictures. So we'll do that after kindergarten, after first, after second, and then again at the end of our third grade recorder group. So at this time, I'm going to turn it over to Mrs. Faras. Let's give our musicians a big round of applause.
Welcome everybody, thanks so much for coming to our show. I just want to quickly say thank you to my substitute, Mrs. Lytle. While I was away for 12 weeks after having baby, I had just got back at the end of May, and Mrs. Lytle started these songs with the students, so thank you, Mrs. Lytle. She always does a great job. I leave her with a whole box of things, and she gets to it. So I also want to thank our wonderful students for working so hard. Our show today for the kindergarten, first, and second grade students is all about positivity, about kindness, about love, and compassion. And so I hope that'll brighten your day. As you can see, we've got colors and shirts to represent each grade level. We're starting with our kindergarten students, and you're going to have, for their second song, you're going to see that we're going to teach you a little bit of sign language. So I want everybody to learn this sign because it's an important one. You're going to learn the sign for friend. So you're going to take your two pointer fingers and you're going to poke them together. And then switch. That's the sign for friend. So anytime you see them do it, you can do it too. We'll all be friends. Thank you.
Come on, wake up, smile.
also, sometimes most importantly, like yourself and accepting yourself for who you are. So, are we ready, first grade?
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Get ready for now. Our last performing ensemble is an ensemble that I have the pleasure of meeting with once a week for recorder class. My name is Mr. Weissman, and this is the third grade recorder class. Please give them a round of applause for being here today. Our first song is entitled Jingle Bells. I'll let you on a little secret. I know it's not the holidays. I know it's really, really cold in here. I know it's really, really chilly. But our goal was, with Jingle Bells, was to fool you and make it so that you thought it was the holiday season so you could get the presents. And so, what we decided to do was, you guys get to be the judge. So if they play everything right, every note, then they get presents. They miss anything at all, no presents. Okay, so you gotta be the judge. Here's our first song, Jingle Bells. We hope you enjoy this.
Students, quiet please. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we've decided that it's too much fun having this concert. Thank you guys for coming out. It's really wonderful to see so much support in Brookfield for these kids. They work really hard all year. Ms. Barras, Ms. Lyle, there's such a great support for the music department and music in general in this town. I really appreciate it. We really appreciate it. But we've decided that it was so much fun that we haven't finished playing yet. We've got one more song that we'd like to play. And I'm going to introduce someone I worked with most of this year, because Ms. Barras was absent because of her birthday show. And so I got the opportunity to work with Ms. Lytle, and she has a couple things to say. Here she is.
The first time I saw Mrs. Barras teach a class, I knew it was going to be special. So we have something special for her.